moved to the desert and painted pearls.
To celebrate National Reading Month, the Molina Foundation has donated 50,000 books to children in Detroit through Michigan State University Extension.
It is absolutely wonderful because we wouldn't be able to afford to give our children all these materials on an individual basis without a foundation like the Molina Foundation.
The program is called Ready, Set, Read, because reading is vitally important in life.
I think that reading is so important because if you can't read, you can't do math, you can't do science, you can't do anything else. So it's very important that we encourage our young folks to read and to read well.
Literacy or reading is fundamental, and books are windows to the world for students who don't necessarily have all the opportunities to travel and visit different places or experience other careers. The books allow students to do just that.
The popular notion is that up until about fifth grade, you learn to read. And after that, you have to read to learn. So if we don't get kids literate by this age, learning becomes much more difficult as they progress through the grades.
Various dignitaries and celebrities read to the children, and then the kids were able to select a book that piqued their curiosity.
Picked out Guinness World Records, Wild Weather.
Why?
Because I wanted to see what goes on in other places and weather, and to see how outrageous it is and very bad.
I know! What'd you get? We got poison. Dude, we got poison.
The Michigan State University Extension 4-H program is focused on increasing science literacy among young people in Michigan.
It is very important because at this age, our children are really beginning to understand what they like, what they don't like. Keeping them excited about science and math, because they're going to need that for the rest of their life, is just absolutely crucial.
Events like this give us a platform to excite children about literacy. There's a whole world out there in every single book that they open, and they just need to discover it, and this gives them that opportunity.
I love science because you learn about different things and you get to see how stuff works.
And MSUE is involved in forming community partnerships.
Coming, expressing that you are part of our community, and not only showing that with your presence, but bringing the books. And Sparty, if I may add, is a wonderful thing to let our students know that we are a community and you are certainly part of it.
From Michigan State University, I'm Craig M. reporting.